This is X Ghost of the X 420.
And this is M107 Reaper CL.
We're sitting here, we're going to play a game of Magic.
I'll try to anyway.
Yes, because it's been a while since we've played, but we'll get to give it a shot. So how many cards?
Seven. Do you want to go first or do you want to go second?
You go first.
Okay. I start by playing a swamp card. Then I end my turn. You get to draw.
From my deck?
Yeah, or in main phase anyway. Good trolling.
So yeah, me and Reaper here were talking about getting good at Magic, or so we think getting good at Magic, and I'm going to play Swamp Card,
yeah. Too. Okay. Might as well hold that back a little bit. I mean, I guess for the camera's sake, they can see what we're doing.
Yeah.
But we need to keep a little bit of space here, so.
But we were talking about...
Do you end your turn or no?
Sure.
For sure.
We were talking about sitting here and playing this game, and maybe we'll forget one or two rules, and then we'll end up walking into like a real tournament, thinking we're all badass, trying to play people, and then eventually get on us about how we don't know how to play. And I'm not gonna let that. No. No one's gonna tell me how to play a game that I don't know how to play.
Okay, so I tap my two swamp cards to play a relic. Swift Boots. Swift Foot Boots. Equipped creature has hexproof and haste. He cannot be targeted of spells or abilities of your opponent's control. And he can attack and tap as soon as it comes into under your control. To equipped one attacks a target creature in your control. So it comes in untapped and I end my turn.
I do have to tap my land card every time I bring in a creature.
Well, yeah, that's what you have to do. That's how you summon. That's the price on the top, or you can play another land and draw this turn.
Well,
you can play one land per turn, no matter what, and you don't have to tap it unless you're summoning something. You need two. You need one, plus another land. So go ahead and put that back
in. Alright, I see.
So play another land. But the only problem with public trolling is it gets you risk of getting hit.
Yeah, you can't piss off people in public like that.
You get jumped.
Yeah. I mean, over Xbox Live or over the internet, it's one thing to troll someone because unless they put in the work and actually want to try to find you, which people really don't care nowadays.
Yeah, or even have.
But, but, like I said, over the internet, it's like, people can't just randomly run up and hit you. It's impossible.
Fighting on the internet's like running...
Oh, I have to draw a door.
Yeah, you have to draw and play a land card. What are you doing? You're just wasting.
Now I'm going to summon.
Okay. Well, you got to read it out loud. Renovus Rats, when... Renovus Rats enter the battlefield, target opponent discards a card. So, I guess I gotta discard something.
I think is it on your, discard something that's already on your...
Yeah, when you come in, you have to discard something.
No, one that's already down on the field.
No, it has to be in front of my hand. I believe. If the target opponent discards a card, yeah, it doesn't say from where, I just have to discard it.
Don't I get to choose?
No.
Why not?
Because it doesn't say anything.
It's stupid.
I discard that. Do you end your turn or no?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
For sure. That's not how you plagiarize.
Just shut up, Cody.
No, I'm Troller 556,000.
I play an island card, basic land.
At my house, the rules are different.
Shut the fuck up. You know what? You know what? Just because I can. Just because I can. Murder. That goes to your graveyard.
At my house, every time someone says a swear word, they have to put a quarter in the swear jar. Put a quarter in a swear jar.
Fuck your swear jar. It's your turn.
Fuck my turn. Wait. I can't do that.
Wait, do I get to take some of your points because I used that on you? Do I get to subtract a negative one from your 20? Vote now!
Wait, there's points in this game now?
Yes, you have 20 life points. And the point is, you gotta drain mine before I drain yours.
No.
That's like a main part of the game. No. How can you forget that?
The card will say if
you won or not.
No, the card will say if you take away points. Look at your cards and find one that says it. Anyway.
No, we're playing for world peace. We're gonna sit here with all these dark and ominous spells.
If
we're
playing for world peace, there'll be a lot more cameras around except for this makeshift
cell phone hanging from the chandelier.
Yeah.
I wonder how it's looking. It's looking kind of fine.
You don't have any creatures, do you?
You gotta bring your stuff forward a little bit. I'm going to show you where the boundaries end. Where the land cards end, that's the boundary. That's where you can see your... You see what I'm saying? That's out of frame.
All right.
And then where that is, and then watch right about here, over here is out of frame.
Well, we got that figured out.
So I'll put the pen here for now until you...
put a relic down.
What are you doing, Scooter? It's your turn.
Let's go. I don't have any more land cards.
Well, you can draw and you can untap.
Well, that's... I know. Shut up.
What the fuck? You're just sitting there.
No, I'm trying to figure this game out again. Leave me alone. You don't have any creatures down, do you?
No, I don't. And I'm untapped, so I'm pretty much open right now. Think about it, Scooter. Do you have any land cards?
I don't.
Did you draw a card already?
Yes.
Okay.
And I'm just trying to figure out if I can put anything down to hurt you.
Or you can put something down for later. I mean, you don't have to technically hurt me right now. Fun Nazi.
If that was a fun Nazi, I wouldn't be here right now. Kill myself years ago. Alright, so if I want to use the foyer, I leave it tapped?
No. You just don't... Wait, what are you trying to put down?
An instant card.
Instant. Detroit, trigger, non-vampire, non-werewolf, non-zombie creature. I would save this, to be honest with you, because I have no creatures. Read the damn cards. They tell
That's my point. That's why I sent them over. Go.
Okay. It's going to let me totally rape your ass right now.
What are you gonna do? Destroy my land cards?
Why not? I end my turn.
Why do I exactly shut the fuck up?
Well, I'm still untapped, dude. I still got power, so. So, how about that Xbox One? You don't have to put it on your land cards. You gotta put it forward.
Yeah. Shut up, I'm still trying to figure the game out.
What did you play? Gotta read it. You gotta announce it. Tormented Soul. Tormented Soul can't block and it's unblockable. Those who read it wrote the... I can't even read the fucking little script, did you?
Let me see. I'm muted.
Right. So basically, yeah.
Kermit's soul can't be blocked and is unblockable. Those who rage mostly barely at the world in life are cursed to roam the nether realms in death.
Do creatures come in untapped or they come in tapped? I think they come in tapped, right?
They come and tap, but I can't attack you, can I?
That's what I'm wondering, if you can attack me right now. Let's go to the big book of rules.
Big-ass book of rules that don't need to be a big-ass book of rules, so it's not a big-ass book of rules.
So everybody can see. Let's see here. Oh yeah, it doesn't say anything. So, yeah, you can come in and attack me right now.
Alright, I'll tag you.
Okay. For how many points?
All of them.
Okay, I'll take the negative one. Who's calling you right now?
Yeah, that sound like a call.
Is it my turn or no? He's tapped. Uh-oh. I don't care. The phone's talking too much. So, you end your turn? Obviously, I'll play.
Read that.
Oh, that's easy. Just be like, well,
I.
Well, that's why. Well, just be like,
I think I should just tell her. Be like, talk about her face to face.
You just be like, yeah, we can talk about that face to face. Be like, well. She'd be like, but yeah, that doesn't stop us from fooling around. I mean, just be like, hey, if you should be like, hey, if it works out, it works out. If it doesn't, it doesn't. And I'd be like, I ain't gonna throw away a friendship because I'll really just be like, well, don't think of it as having a relationship. Just think of as really good friends, seeing if we like. You get what I'm saying? Let's see if we're Hey, let's just try and see where it takes us. And if it's somewhere good, then it's good. If not, oh well. You know, I ain't gonna get pissed. We're young.
I think I should think about it a little bit more.
Yeah, just be like, yeah, I feel you, but, hey.
Hey, where did you go?
Yeah. Not yet. I play, right. I tap three lands, and I play Cryptic Chill. Tap a target creature, doesn't untap during its controller's next untapped step. So basically, you can't bring this back into play. And then it lets me draw another card.
Sorry, what?
Tap target creature. It doesn't untap during its controller's next untap step. Draw a card. So basically, you can't bring him back and attack me. He's just net void
for next turn. So I draw a card?
No, I draw a card.
Okay.
So it's your turn. Go ahead and untap your lands. Just put that shit down. Just be like, hey, I wouldn't let it ruin our... Just be like, why are you trying... You're going to let it find our friend?
Well, like I said, I'll talk to her face to face.
Invite her over here, and then me and Ashley will talk to you both about it.
The card's upside down.
Hey, Luckless Ripper. Right. Figure out Ghostly's girl problems. Oh, by the way, everybody, Luckless Ripper is my girlfriend.
Do I have to put it in tap?
No, right? You don't. You can use it right when you play.
See that three, I win.
Shut up.
I got three right here. Three cards. I don't know if you guys can see the other two, but they're right here.
Just play. We're on limited battery life.
Unlimited?
Limited. Basically, you can't untap him. That's all it says. You're reading a card that has really no effect. I was just leaving it out so you know.
Well, that's all, like, it's an instant card, right?
Yeah, it's an instant. Creature, vampire interloper. Flying, vampire interloper can't block. Can't block, fool. Want to attack me with him?
Yeah, but I'm not sure what I'll do if I attack.
It is two, yeah, it'll hit me with two.
Right, do I have to tap my untapped swamp card?
No, you don't. You can just attack me, just tap him.
And so, he's not untappable, so like two more.
I'm down to 17, you're still at 20.
Alright.
Did you draw on all that other good stuff?
I did not draw.
Did you put a... Oh, okay. Now, do you have anything else you could play? Working on that right now.
I throw down an instant card. Guess this flames deals 1 damage to target creature or player.
It's also like Jennifer endures when flashback +3. You may
cast
this card from your graveyard for flashback. Oh fuck! So you can even do you can bring it back to your group from your graveyard.
But I believe I have to have 3 of those, right?
Yeah, you have to have 1 of those plus 3 more. So
all
right, negative 1. You got me down to 16. My turn?
Go for it.
Play murder, attack your vampire, send him to the grave.
You have no idea what type of emotional attachment I had with that vampire.
No, you don't fuck.
We went out for drinks every Wednesday.
Okay, I had my turn.
You are a monster.
I don't give a
His
fuck.
His name was Phil.
Bye, Phil.
He was an everyday person. He wasn't even a bad vampire. No,
he worked 9 to 5 like everybody else. Bye, Phil. 3 yips for the ship. God, you're so focused.
Okay, I'm gonna play sorry, too focused. Listen. Blood Craze Nage or whatever attacks each turn if able. Whenever Blood Craze Nona deals combat damage to a player, puts a +1/+1 counter on it.
Oh, so basically you could summon creatures with that little bitch. Let me just read. Creature, vampire, Blood Craze Necromate.
Necromant, or Necromancer.
Necronate. Blood Craze Necronate attacks each turn if able. Whenever Blood Craze Necronate deals a combat damage to a player, put a 1/+1 counter on it. Oh. Fuck. You gonna attack me this round?
Of course.
And then you get to... So you're gonna attack?
Yeah.
Tap. That got to untap, so you're gonna attack me with both?
Yeah.
Doing 3. So you get another monster?
That comes in tap. That's a 1+1.
I get to pull out of my graveyard?
No, just it's just like a little minion of ring. He's the 1+1 random creature.
Okay.
I'm down to 13, down to 20. Do you have anything else you can play?
Nah. It's your turn. Go for it.
If you think you're wise enough.
I'm wise enough, are you?
Nope.
Man, now I can bring out some real players.
Drugs, man. Drugs.
Sit down.
Just check it on the
camera. This interview ain't over.
Wait, does that mean I get the job?
You just check your crazy control.
So, I play Mr. Raven.
That means.
And I use them to attack. Enters the battlefield, return target creatures to its owner's hand. That means you gotta put that back in your hand.
Shut up, no, I don't.
And minion's still out. So.
I'm trolling, I can do whatever I want.
You get a -2 on your 20, so.
I want to teach how to say that. I'm trolling, I can do whatever I want to do. I just tell that to a cop, sir, what are you doing? Trolling? Alright, walks away like. You know there's a guy on YouTube that goes around and trolls cops?
I also play this to attach this. Equipped creature has hexproof and haste. It can't be the target of spells or abilities your opponents control. It can attack as soon as it comes under your control.
Are we getting close to the table? This is very uncomfortable, Justin.
Your turn.
Of course it's my turn. Shut up! I know what I'm doing.
You son of a bitch. Go ahead. I think it destroys your minion when it goes back to your hand, to be honest with you.
Wait, I'm not done. What am I talking about?
Nope, mm-hmm. You already said it. You're done.
I can't attack you with my, creature.
I play Marrowbats. Marrowbats, flying. Pay 4 life to regenerate Marrowbats. I attack you with 6.
What? Is that a bird?
There are 2 birds, actually. So do you want to try to block or no? Or can it not block?
I can't block.
Oh, okay, so -6 to your 18 is now 12.
Wait, when
13, 12.
Did I get 18?
When I attacked you with the bird earlier.
You did what?
I attacked you with my bird earlier.
This game you can't get lost in.
Your turn.
Hey, where the fuck was I when this? I need some fucking ice cream.
I want some fucking ice cream.
Is that you why I have my blood craze,
Necromancer in the thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
I heard a pop.
I heard a pop, too. I think somebody's gonna be busting shots at us any minute.
Oh, well. We have a camera.
We have a camera. You're gonna hear it.
Attack you with that, by the way.
Fuck you. So you're gonna do -3 on me? And you're gonna get a token? Is that what you're gonna do? Are you gonna...
I'm gonna get a token.
That's what you're gonna do?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
So, 3. Now I'm down to 10. You're down to 12.
Ooh, wow. When I read some of these cards, they sound really bad.
Like they shouldn't even be in the deck.
Or do bats count as vampire creatures?
No.
They don't?
They count as bat skeletons.
Alright. Take out your bats.
Destroy a target non-vampire or werewolf. Oh, okay. Damn you. Okay, whatever.
I'm not done. Actually, I'm very done.
Okay.
I'm so done, it's not even funny. I'm so done, we're starting again.
It's almost out of battery, so... I get another land card.
That escalated quickly.
So, if the battery dies, we'll tell you how it ends in the description. Okay, you guys? Okay. I play Frost Breath. These two do not come untapped your next turn.
Are you done?
And I play Peel from Reality. I take my bird back. And I send your vampire back to your hand.
Fuck. Second time?
Mm-hmm.
It's like getting an RPG.
And that doesn't go untapped next round. Your turn.
Alright. So I'm gonna tap all my shit.
Except your monster.
I can tap that. You don't know what you're talking about. Or I'm trolling. Six. You're in the troll zone, nigga.
You didn't say what the fuck?
I don't know. He's showing you his incredibly gay hand.
It's whooping your ass. We're about even on land cards.
I play Zombie. First strike. Whenever a creature dealt damage by her habitator ghoul, this turn dies, you gain life equal to that creature's toughness. So, you don't have a creature.
First strike. Whenever a creature dealt damage by Alter Ghoul, this turn dies, you gain life equal to that creature's toughness. So you have to actually attack a creature that's out on the field.
Yeah, I just realized, so I'll keep that tapped.
Untapped? Okay. Do you end your turn or no?
Yeah. Want to see a hand of badassness?
No.
To be honest with you, I'm not even sure if it's a good hand. Please leave your comments telling me if it's a good hand or not.
I return that to your hand. Because when this enters the battlefield, I pay the one who equipped it. It has haste, so it can't be blocked. I attack, dealing you 2 damage. Bringing you back down to 10.
Ooh, 10.
How many do you have? 10. You have 10. Your turn.
About this, yeah. I'm gonna do hell to you.
So you think?
This deck loves the swamp, doesn't it?
I'm gonna go to sleep. Okay, be in there in a minute.
Play that, and. Attack your... No, I don't.
You can't.
Is that another creature under your bird?
Mm-mm, that's a thing that makes it unblockable. So you deal me 3 damage. So I'm down at 7.
And I'll tap three of these cards. And I'll play Amateur Ghoul, and I'll attack your bird.
You can't.
Yeah, I can.
You can't. It has a hex on it.
Get, this game's stupid. I'm out.
So you're going to deal me another 3 damage. 4. Yep. Down to 4, you're down to 10. Do you end your turn or what?
I enchant, I think, your creatures.
Enchant creatures and get negative. Oh, fuck you. You just neutralized my bird.
I know, that was the plan. And I ended my turn.
Okay.
Fire, wasabi, fire, wasabi, fire, wasabi, fire, 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 wasabi. Fire, wasabi, fire.
I don't know. 1... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I attack you with 4.
What does that do?
Whenever I have a control, I can return to your creature if I control it to your hand. But I don't control any of your creatures, so you can either block it with your zombie and take only 2. And your zombie destroys, or you get to take it full on. Up to you.
So wait, explain to me again.
You can either destroy your zombie and take only 2 life points negative, or you can take the attack full on by that thing and...
I'll take it with the zombie.
Okay, the zombie goes to the graveyard. That's still playing.
Tap.
What did you just drop? Your deck?
Yeah, half of it.
Pull up on 4 and shit. Go ahead and put it at the bottom. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
For sure.
Wait, did I draw a card that round? Or no? That was your turn.
Yeah, but I end my turn. You have 8, I have 4.
Alright. I have 8 and you have 4?
Mm-hmm.
Think I'm gonna win. See what I mean about the swamp cards? That's 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm getting a lot of land too.
5, 6. 1, 2, 3.
I gotta re-alter these decks. Is that a GoPro?
Is that a GoPro? No. It's not. I wish it was. I'd be sick if it was.
Actually, you can just attack and win.
Yeah, I'll do that then.
Actually, no. It'll bring me down to 1. So do you have any other creature cards you can just play? Yeah, okay.
You win.
Yeah.
Alright, so your phone's dying.
Yeah.
I win. Please let us know if we play the game.
Bloodless Reaper's going to bed.
No one cares. Thank God Microsoft's staying dedicated to the
360, right?
Yeah.
Well, everybody, have a good night.
It's fun playing Magic with you. Please comment at us. Maybe we can get a big guy.